Hi guys. The Ontario Hockey League. Case solution and analysis. Its operations, but the commissioner of the Ontario Hockey League was generally satisfied with in 2009-10, understood that particular marketplaces were not reaching the potential. Management needed to utilize data to make use of some potentially adverse choices, comprising possibly closing several teams down. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe.